I hate to cry. But it makes me feel good that I am a vessel to be able to deliver this food to the kids so they can have a nourishing meal for the day and for the summer, that it helps them along the way. Because when I come to some of these programs, I hear some of the kids say, oh, I'm so hungry, I'm so hungry. And I'm willing and I'm able and I'm glad to do it.